Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
She has some reason to be concerned here. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
I don't know. This doesn't appear to be anything she can't work her way out of.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Nice reversal.
And again, the mind games are played.
Slowly back to her feet.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Uh-oh, look at this. She's on an absolute tear right now. Stay down. Stay down. Not this.
One more time for everyone at home.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Well, that rocked her all right.
You're right about that. She don't know where she's at right now.
She's tough, but not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high. What happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
What a reversal. What a shot to the jaw. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
It appears there's a huge target on that neck right now. That's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
A dizzying flip. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
This match has taken so much out of her.
First time for everything, I guess. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. gets slammed down hard again.
Yeah, real hard.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look out!
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Devastating.
She's starting to feel it.
But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
But I'd say she's still in a very favorable position here in this match.
Well, it's hard to argue, John. It's also hard to argue that her finisher just isn't working for her here tonight. This is dangerous.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, the Warrior Princess, Mary Nicole.
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
That's what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.